Yes. Oh, yes. Son of a gun. There it is there. Oh, my God.
Under my drink.
Oh! Oh! No!
Once I started into magic, it was a little while before I was actually able to get the balls up to actually put a card under the glass like that. It's bold, it's in their face, it's under their nose. I tell them it's gonna happen and I still do it. Yeah. Would it be a better trick? And would everyone start chanting her name if Anna's card showed back up under my drink?
It would indeed.
Oh! Anna! Anna! Yeah, all right, okay. I've probably done this routine over 30,000 times for real people.
Yeah!
Don't you wish you'd watch closer? This is a very modular thing. You can put in one section or not, depending on how it goes. You can stop it anywhere along the line.
Now notice where everybody's looking. I turn that card, and I turn this card over, that's when the card gets under the drink.
We've done something like 16,000 shows at the Tower. I've done 16,000 shows. Defined by starting off with the card of the glass and ending with the card in the ceiling. Probably 16,000 shows.
Yeah.
And there's stuff that comes out of that experience that you're not going to find in that book. I write it all down. Well, that was cute, hon, but I want you to see a card.
I saw it!
No, enough so you recognize it again? Oh, God. Did you see it, too?
Yeah,
oh, sure. He's going to lie. You're going to swear to it. I've seen this act before. They gang up on the magic guy all the time. And this does not sound like much, but follow me in this. If you tell me what your card is, I am going to tell you where the card is. Tell me what it is. I'll tell you where it is. I know it doesn't sound, but it's guaranteed it's going to blow your mind.
It is.
What is it? Not, that's the one that's under my drink.
No!
Yes!
Done it again.
If the four is on top of the deck where the twos were supposed to be, where do you suppose the twos are?